When you hear the music, then it's time to put your words where we come from. Better know the mind shine like a bright day. Love us or hate us, either way we're here to stay.
It's damn good for your pleasure. You're a pirate that just found treasure.
Entertainment pollution, we've got the solution.
This is a sketch of evolution
about to unfurl as a stupid smart world.
Welcome back to Stupid Smart World. I want to break things down for just a moment and say how much I really love you as an audience. Not you. I mean you at home. You here, the ones here that can see me and meet me in the parking lot afterwards. I don't like you, each and every one of you, for each and every one of your faces. Roll it.
Yeah. You got me a little out of frame here. Gotta dim it down.
Okay, stay right there. Stay right there.
You lost your fasten that on now.
Why don't you just go ahead and do that?
Alright.
Don't flick your titty.
Let me flick my titty.
No.
I'll flick my titty if I want to.
So look here, we got a lot of fixing. If you just sit there and look at the screen door, you're going to sit there and see that we need to install this. But
need to install a screen to the screen door.
Yes, fine things, man. I'm telling you, people got money. I don't know what to do with it. They just won't give it to the handy people. And I says, why not? I'm one of them handy people. I best get a swing.
That's empty.
Listen, just because I've got a problem, you know, and there wasn't anything on set. You know what I'm saying? Nothing on set for me to get my little taste bud, and I just got to suck out the fumes just to keep myself by.
Yeah.
Did that matter, do you?
Not really, but
all right,
I'm just...
Shut up, Jim, then take the lead and tell them about installing the screen door.
Well, first, we got to put a screen on the door, Handyman.
No, the American people, you're addressing this. This is a fantastic...
American people, are they in there?
No, I mean, it's the camera's taped, you know.
This is your own camera. You're using it yourself.
No,
you're not, this ain't
loan,
going nowhere.
No, it's on loan from...
you ain't got internet.
Misunderstood. Some guy named DaN. He's a dick.
I heard he was.
Yeah. But...
Just now. But
he... I think as long as we just don't break it and get back...
Yeah.
It'll be all right.
Okay, then. All right.
I'm breaking, but just tell them.
But anyway, we got to put a screen on this screen door, first of all. And then what we got to do, we got to attach it to other door that swings in on the inside door of the house so that we can put the screen door on the outside so it can swing outside of the house. And then...
Whoa. When you're doing it like that, makes me think, damn, boy. Why don't you just step back and let me tell them? Don't do it that good.
Okay. All right. Go at it, Handyman.
See that screen door? Put the door in. What'd he say?
You do a much better job at that than I do.
You're goddamn right.
Handyman! There you are.
What?
Hey.
What's your deal?
When are we going to Fixin?
Oh, we got to film. Don't you understand that Fixin shows is just about the scenery where you just have something in the background that you pretend like you're going to fix?
Yeah, but eventually it does get fixed.
Not like other people coming in and fix it, and I'm just like associated with it. I go to like different meetings where these people are like, that guy knows so much about fixing stuff just because they see me on TV talking about it. But yeah, really, I'm more of a narrator. That's what you're looking to be, a narrator. You're not really the hands-on type.
Oh, okay, so we don't fix nothing. I went through years of wood college for nothing.
Let me tell you something. You go to any college, it was for nothing. Bing, bam, boom. You know what I'm saying?
Well, bam.
You see, if we just take these here woods, converted it into paper, and sold it.
Yeah, I see where you're going.
I mean, come on.
Sold it, make the money.
Fuck the animals. Fuck Peter. It's profit time.
Capitalism at its best.
This is what I'm talking about. American people, you heard what I said. That's a smashy meatball.
Too spicy for me.